I'm over COVID too. I can't stand the fact that we still even have to mention it now. I'm still weirded out. I'm wearing a mask now, but I wear it as a thong, and I'll tell you something. I don't feel safe at all. I really don't. I feel horribly uncomfortable. I don't know how you ladies do it, because it is splitting the twins right now. And